A ceremony today for High Point's new police chief. Curtis Cheeks III was sworn in this afternoon. The 21-year veteran with the department was appointed to the post last month after serving as the interim chief. WXI 12's Kelly Kendall sat down with the chief one-on-one last month, and you can watch that interview in full on our website.